Frans Timmermans zit altijd heel dogmatisch in de wedstrijd als het om de Green Deal gaat. En vandaag vroeg ik hem of hij ook wil luisteren als het om tegenargumenten gaat.
Dear Vice President Timmermans, until 5 years ago, I really believed that renewables were a wonderful solution for the future energy issue. Until I really studied it, I found out that it's not only an utopia, but there is even a very dark side to the climate industry. Since then, I see it as my duty to inform people about this. I also do this in this house, and I've given you that message several times. I had hoped for a fair and factual debate, but that has not happened yet. But last week, the movie The Planet of the Humans, produced by the left progressive Michael Moore, came out. This documentary shows in 100 minutes what I also wanted to make clear. The climate industry is a monster alliance between big capital and environmental movement. It appears as a green industry, but the attack on the planet is bigger than ever before. Phasing out fossil fuels with renewables appears to be one big illusion. Renewables are not going to take us any further. Nature, biodiversity, and people aren't saved, but are the victims. It's all about the money. It's high time that this debate is finally conducted in an adult manner. Given your important portfolio, I assume that you have watched the documentary with great interest. And my first question is whether you regret the original intention behind the European Green Deal. And the second question is, after this revelation by the documentary, we will openly and honestly look for real improvements. And this is very much needed. Better half turned than completely lost. We, after all, have a planet to pass to our children. Thank you very much.
If the best argument you have against renewable energy is the planet of the humans, then I fear that your arguments are not very strong. Should I now debunk that film? I think scientists from all over the world have done so in great detail. But let me just say that many of the facts are completely distorted. Sometimes things are being portrayed on the basis of the situation 10 years ago. And we know that in this area, developments have gone extremely fast. Sometimes, you know the expression comparing apples to oranges, but here we go, I'm not even talking about, we go off the planet in terms of comparisons that make no sense whatsoever in different areas. So I would be very careful. I can understand if you don't believe in renewable energy. You don't really have science on your side, nor the facts, given the cost curve that has gone down radically in the last couple of years. Renewable energy is now cheaper than carbon-based energy in many parts. If you want to continue to express your reservations or your anxieties, I think you'll be well advised not to refer too much to the planet of the humans, because that is being debunked one issue after the other.